Okay, so this is city corneries. You just assign the city cornery workflow. It will automatically isolate the heart. And allow visualization of the coronary trees. So you can go to the angle view and go back to VRT and you'll have the coronary trees. So for in cardiac, there's no automatic processing. So you need to do manual vessel tracing. So you have to draw for freehand. Manually the vessel. Double click at the end. So this is the vessel tracing. So you need to edit. Can do a freehand editing. And just make sure that everything is in the middle. So for more final point editing, you can just use the control point. You need to extend the vessel. You go to home position. Escape. And you have, there you have your vessel tracing. You can just double click to label the tracing. Then you can move on to the next vessel. You can change this to an MPRT. Just slice the beams. In the end, you can use MM reading to visualize the ribs and the spine. You can also use the MPR tick here. Be able to draw the vessels. Okay, manually trace. And you can add it. If you want to delete the tracing, just right click and delete tracing. That's all for city colonies.